Hi Ryan, I just realized I have my mic muted. We're just gonna get started because we're in chapter 5. You're briefly looking forward to ruining Until Dawn tonight. Yeah, I mean, people, from what I understand, we're very close to the part where we can actually have people die. And for the record, we are not running whatever end. Don't tell me that you're gonna say Mike has to live. Does he have to survive the whole story though? I'm gonna be honest, Ryan. He only has one more opportunity to die in the entire rest of the game. So, I did look it up, and I like how Kiryu's just like ignoring her. Like, don't you have to leave soon?
どうしてそんなこと聞くの?実はね、俺の両親は登場界に殺されたんだ。え?1年前に知った。両親を手にかけたのは、俺をこの道に導いてくれた風間慎太郎というおやっさんだった。それがさっき言ってたあなたの過去なのね。
That is in fact the secret he mentioned
earlier.
And they mess up the quick time event just to make you mad. Just to make you mad, Ryan. I honestly didn't mean to get Jessica killed there. I did look it up, and she gets killed in a way more entertaining way. If you let her live until later, so I'm very disappointed in myself. But he did say the other lady gets to have the most brutal death, and I know what that is, and it's not what you think it is.
そうね。そうするわ。どこへ行くんだ?仕事よ。仕事?あなたの身辺保護。さあ、行くわよ。
Oh, it's literally right at the end of chapter 5. If I knew that, I would have just finished. I would have just did this. I would have just did this earlier. Hi, Paws. How are you? We're on chapter 6. There are only 10 more chapters of this game. I am actually legitimately concerned that I'm gonna run through this game too fast. At this point. Because this... I'm glad that today is still his home, my place of future. I hope they just closed your school, pause.
いや、こっちこそさやのことで世話になった。さや。俺の一人娘だ。さやちゃん、お元気ですか?毎日楽しそうに美容院の専門学校に通ってる。それはよかった。しかし、初めて会った時はチンピラみたいだったが、店長らしくなったもんだ。いや、まだまだ勉強することがたくさんあります。
Even if the college is closed, we're expected to go to placement? What? In 3 foot of snow. 3 feet of snow. What the hell are you supposed to do if you literally cannot leave your house? Now, they even closed my work one time and I was working at Dunbar because of the, because the snow was too extreme. Most of the time they did make us go in, though, even.
お話とは今から1時間後の午前1時ここへ捜査陣がガサ入れに来るえどうしてうちの店にここだけじゃない目星風俗店飲み屋カジノがターゲットだ何かあったんですかこの前のミレニアムタワーの爆破だ確かな情報によるとどうやら外国人の組織が欲しいらしい外国人の組織
And they'll allow you to do stuff from home and it's not like a big deal?
そこでだ 400人 の捜査陣を動員して不法滞在の外国人を
一網打尽にするって作戦だ。でもこの店には不法滞在の外国人なんて一人もいませんよ。不衛法にいろいろ引っかかったことがあんだろうが、早いとこ店閉めないとしばらく営業できなくなるぞ。ええ、まあ。でも、どうしてそんな重要な情報を私に。1年前、この店には迷惑をかけた。そのお詫びだ。
Never has referred to yourself anything even remotely related to agency matters.
Kawara-san.
Okay.
本当にありがとうございます。
さあ、これで奴が組織の人間なら仲間にすぐに知らせに行くはずだ。
俺には信じられねえ。 奴が海外組織の一員だなんてな。
あれだけのことをやらかした組織の一員だ。簡単には見破られやしねえさ。本日の営業はこれで終了となります。誠にありがとうございました。変わった様子もねえようだ。組織の一員だなんてガセネタじゃねえのか。奴をみんな警戒すんだろう。
Okay, so now they think he's foreign mafia? Also, I'm tired because last night our fire alarm decided to go out 20 minutes, malfunction for 20 minutes at midnight when I went back to bed. Jesus. That sucks, pause. Okay, I should go by Don Quick's out before I go there.
Hi.
Hi. Yeah.
Nani?
Boy.
Hi.
Okay, so let's go by Dong Quixote really quick. Use the opportunity to fill up our What's the... Sure, why not? Like, let's buy all the food. Who cares? The more healing items we have in our inventory and the more food we have, the better. The longer we can go in a fight. Let's beat these guys up real quick. What's up, other guy? Kick you halfway across the street? Yeah, sounds good. Making dino nuggies for lunch. Oh god, he's gonna make a set in the cart. What did I stumble upon? A fucking backdoor casino. I love these people put like random gambling dens. These guys. But yeah, it definitely seems like we'll be taking a bit of a break from Yakuza after this game. Because guess what comes out in 12 days? Well, 11 days, actually. He's like, I see who it is, but I think he'll be back. And I'm like, I think not. Thank you. let's go into the amount of building.
Nani?
Huh?
I could just hear you just like throws them around like they're a bunch of rag dolls now. It's hilarious. I like how they called him old, call him old man, and Kiryu's probably 30. Probably like somewhere around 30, 35 right now. Fine. Think about how much of a dumbass Charlie. She go outside, she's the snow for half an hour, shivering with chills. I want to go outside. She likes the snow. Can't the baby enjoy the snow? Restore is a little bit of health. We'll take a bunch of those. You don't have dino nuggets and... You don't have dinosaur deep chicken nuggets in Canada? Well, just because you've never seen them doesn't mean you don't have them, right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna take the club. Let me take the club. I've only seen one website shows Dino Nuggets in Canada. There's nowhere around you that sells. I mean, if there's nowhere around you that sells them, then it's basically like they don't exist, but. I guess. I'm literally just gonna end up like reducing the older brother's health by just
Yes!
Ah, two. I still got my second form. Well, if you want another beating, I mean, I guess. Play 14 specifically so I can cosplay as a potato. Probably get some upgrades too. No. Finishing hold mastery strengthens the power of the finishing hold. Boost light attacks. Boost power done by throws. Cool. Boost health. Defense limit. Boost speed gauge. Get some more defense up in here. XP. That's the next thing we get is the opportunity, essence of opportunity of seizing, essence of seizing. I only spent too much XP. It's fine. Yeah, I know you guys are gonna come try to beat me up, so just come over here. Hey, one of them's named Amori. Jesus Christ. What? You talk to Charlie over the phone? I press the button. I like how Kiryu kicked him so hard it broke the barrier on the stairs. You know, I would much rather have Raiden than Snow right now. Oh shit, I accidentally, like, wasted the bullet. Oh. There's one shot in it? Jesus. I guess that's how they decided to balance guns for you in this game. Be like, yeah, instead of getting a full clip of six, you just get one shot, one opportunity. Dude, what? I just wish they wouldn't use guns, they're so cheap. Look at Kiryu just holding a shield. Like it ain't no thing. Oh, shit. Yeah. What? Yeah, throw him down the stairs, Kiryu. I can't believe you guys have 3 feet of snow and you're still supposed to have more snow coming. We just got a notification for Winter Storm warning being... Just a warning?! Just now?! They gave out the warning a little late. Yeesh. I saw the video of Charlie and that was hours ago. Jesus. Yeah, he literally has a hidden blade in his shoes. Yeah. That's fair.
Oh.
I'm gonna use this couch. Do I have anything to increase my heat? And the first time he hits me, like, I literally, like, drop my weapon, too. Jesus Christ. That was like mid swing. Yeah, this guy is absolute bullshit. While I'm pressing buttons for the thing, it just goes, yeah, by the way. Defend against this quick time event that you're not ready for.